dream?
You see, my dream is to help other people realize that they're not disabled, but differently enabled, as a 2011 graduate of Cedarville University, and I'm currently enrolled in an online master's program at Anderson University. It's a degree covering theology and business, which will help me move forward with my eventual goal of starting a nonprofit. However, in order to do so, I need a new set of wheels to get back and forth from Ohio and Indiana, where Anderson's campus is located. I also have a very active social life and the need to get to my doctor's appointment on a regular basis. So having this van would allow my life to move forward with excellence, creativity, and grace.
Hi, I'm Allie from the Dream Team.
And I'm Tracy from the Dream Team.
And we're here to help Emily. Tracy, I really don't want to drive this. You drive it.
But I can't drive it because I can't drive this big thing.
I can't drive it either. It's too huge.
Well, I guess Emily just has to walk by herself.
Oh, wow. It definitely better get trucking. Currently, I have a 1999 van with over 142,000 miles on it that's full size with extensive rust damage. By choosing me as your local hero, you would be allowing my dreams to roll forward. I hope to see you on the highway of life soon.